What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back for another toy hunt. We're at Walmart. I'm surrounded by toys. Let's see what we can find. Star Wars. Well, we got some. Just not what I am looking for. Axe Wolves. Got the Fett. A couple of those. But yeah, this is, I mean, it's good to see. Very good to see. Got the AT-AT. Got the wrestlers, Ruthless Aggression, MVP, oh my lord, I've not seen this one, Rock with a Guitar, The Miz, so yeah, very cool, Commissioner Foley, that's neat. Motu, got Edge. What? Oh, these are cool. Oh yeah, Power Rangers. What do we got, Joe? Okay, I'm not even going. Is this a whole peg of Shipwrecks, or are they something else? Two Shipwrecks. Yeah. And a whole bunch of those. And a bunch of Lady J's Baronesses. Yeah. They're really hanging on to those about not putting those on clearance. That's interesting. Dino Thunder. Mario. Zelda. Sonic. Oh, that's neat. I have not seen this. Metal Sonic. Okay. Sonic's looking pretty strong, but we're going to keep looking at figures. I got a couple more of the Star Wars figures. Still got the old N1 there. Superpowers. Got this crazy looking Superman. Duke Thomas, bunch of those. Captain Atom. Batman Adventures. I have not seen that. Got little Dino coming out of an egg. Got any new Legends? Nope. Well, this Walmart hadn't gotten any of them yet. Plenty of turtles. Turtles, turtles, turtles. Turtles is everywhere. If you're a Turtles fan, you must be loving what's hitting Walmarts and stores. Because they are everywhere. Got some Transformers. Yeah. And got a little bit of a City end cap. These are new. Modified race cars, monster trucks, and a little combo. Well, since we're ending on Lego this aisle, let's just go ahead and see the rest of the Legos. Well, Mando helmets 56. Captain, Cody helmets 56. Rex's helmets 56. There you go. Got the spider tank. Oh, 52. That's a good price. I saw this the other day. And yeah, that's a good price. Got the Rebel base. Yep, Yoda's starfighter. I still need to. I still need to grab this little fella. Just, you know, my buddy Kent Pool hooked me up with that, which, let me tell you something, those are some awesome clones. We still got plenty of these rocking and rolling back there. $112, that's a good price. Was $140. That's new. The city stuff is like awesome new. Got the Rover. Yeah. That's new too. There's the snowmobile. City is on point. City Lego is on point. Also, these dreams are pretty cool. So, nice. Let's keep going. More dreams. Mario, Dragon Rising. That's another one that's doing good. It's interesting. The Dragon Rising stuff. Very, very cool. Django. If you're a Potter fan, that's a cool one there. Ah, very nice. Avatar still popular on the shelves in my area. Got Cap, got the Batman, got these battle scenes, which are cool. Groot and Venomized Groot. Huh. This is something new. Tales of Space Age. That's pretty neat. Got The Office. Still not on clearance. Starry Night. So, yeah. Lego is looking good, but I'm going to go hit up some diecast. Has there been any changes? Well, we got some M2 stuff. Pretty neat. I'm going to try to be a little careful, because that's just begging to fall off the shelf. That's nice. I like that little fella right there, too. That's pretty neat. Nice little, yeah. I think it's like a, 32 forward. Yep, 32 forward. Ram Chargers. Oh, we got another 32. That actually is pretty neat. That Coke set's nice, too. Pink slips. Tommy Boy. Oh, what is this? The flip car. This is new. Little two-pack. Interesting. Anything down here at Nissan? Four-pack. That 70 Nissan is pretty neat. Anything back here? Nope. It's pretty basic, but interesting looking. I don't even know what to say about these. All right. That's cool. Oh, man. Definitely got some skate stuff, turtle stuff. Monster trucks. All right. Let's see if we got anything over here in Hot Wheels. Somebody has been digging. Look at this. Oh, my blessed. I'm going to have to try to straighten this up. Really? Wow. Jeez. All right, let me straighten these up, and I'll be right back. All right. I got all of them put back in the box. I didn't hang any of them up because, honestly, I don't know what's going on with these. But all of them are just... They're just jacked up. I mean, it's weird. I mean, look at this. I don't know. But at least I got them cleaned up and in some kind of order. I don't think I filmed any of this because as an associate actually getting some merchandise for somebody. So I'm gonna show you some of the monster trucks. And not too bad. Well, I think that's going to do it for Walmart. I will see you at the next stop. All right, everybody. So you know what time it is. It's Target time. That's right. We're at Target, heading back, seeing what we can find. Well, we got dinos. Yeah. Got the big old Bronchiosaurus, unassembled, by the way. Right there, unassembled. Turtles, Motu. That's pretty cool. Got some Indy. Got that. Got the two-pack Cobb and Cad Bane. Two-pack Grogu and Luke. Third Sister. Do got the Bounty Hunter. Very cool. And we got this overpriced 3¾ figure or whatever it is, but I just can't pay $30 for this thing. As much as I love Heavy Mando and Paz, I just can't. Not $30. That's way too much. Got the 4-pack of the Battle of Coruscant. I don't know, I probably just messed that up. We got some wrestling figures, so not too bad. What do we have over here? Oh, we got Dr. Doom, Captain Marvel, very nice. Uh-oh, first time seeing this. I actually like this too. This is cool, and they actually have quite a few of them, along with Spider-Man. That's actually really cool, too. Look at this. Commander Rogers. Haven't seen this, either. Very interesting. So this is the Totally Awesome Hulk build. Huh. Got the Marvels, Miss Marvel. Got the Quantum. Iron Man up there. Got more. Ant-Man. Oh, sorry. Alright. Hawkeye. Man, there's just like stuff everywhere. Oh, more of Iron Man Model 1. Nice. We got Joe's. Look at this. Crimson Guard. First time seeing this one. It looks cool, but I'm not a big fan of the colors, to tell you the truth. Wow. Yeah. Not a big fan of the colors. Dusty, I got Shipwreck. Here's Craig. Rock and Roll. This one's actually pretty cool. Got some tattoos, so yeah, not too shabby at all. Looking good. Got some Blue Beetle. Oh, we got the Scrap Iron and Anti-Armor Drone, which is very, very nice. I dig it. What is this? Hang on. Wow. That's legit cool right there. That is awesome. What a display. Check this bad boy out right there. I'm sorry, that reminds me of Halo. That is cool. That's a cool display. nice. Transformers. Yeah, Transformers is not too bad. Yeah, not too bad at all. What do we got in diecast? We have a lot of Hot Wheels. Nice. It's good to see. That is cute. I like these tunes. These tunes are actually really neat. They're interesting. It's different, you know? But yeah, looking good. Canyons, Star Wars, the 143rds. NASCAR, not too bad. Monster Trucks is not looking good at all. Not looking good at all for the Monster Trucks. We got wrestlers hanging out over here. Pink Slips. Okay, Auto Worlds. These are interesting. They're all the same things. But looky there, Bitty Pops. Just stuff everywhere. Oh, we got a Bat skateboard. Haven't seen one of these in a long time. Got the Fat. Nice. Wow, that is a loud pallet cart. Wow. Well, I think we're going to head back to the collector spot. Toonie Terrors, Threat Level Midnight, Dwight Schrute as Samuel L. Chang. That's cool. Golden Face, President Jackson. So it looks like they just got those two. That's pretty cool. Some Preds and Aliens. Okay. Not seeing nothing really jumping out. This is cool, Walt Disney. I don't collect Walt Disney stuff, but this is actually pretty cool because of the black and white and Mickey. That's neat. So they got a few of those. It actually looks pretty picked over. We got some sodas. Three unopened and two that are open. A Mantis and a Namor. Wow. Mr. Freeze is hanging out. Got Animal. Got some food. All right. Sam and Twitch. Still got a few of those back there, so no big hurry to get those. Well, I think I'm going to check out some Lego. Lego time. Star Wars is looking good. Plenty of the mechs. Yep. I still gotta decide how many of those I'm gonna get. Potter always looks good. Hey, we got some Sonic. Interesting. Got the anti-animal claws, I never can say that word. Forgive me. And Friends. Creator City, that's a new one. Don't remember seeing that one. Okay. I still like this snow one right there. That's pretty neat. Man, this big old bad boy. Arctic Explorer ship and the boat floats. Deep Sea Explorer. That's cool. It looks like the boat's going to be a one-piece hull, based on what I'm seeing. But that is cool. All right. We're almost wrapping things up. Batman actually built that one. Okay. Still like that GT. Got the Batman right there. Picnic, not too bad. And here behind me in the little clearance / whatever aisle, I mean, you find a little bit of everything. And they have some of the puzzles. Very, very cool. I'm digging these, to be honest with you. I'm really, really digging these. Yeah, already colored. You never know. I may have to invest in one of those. Look at this. See, they need to see the Boba Fett should have been this size. Vader should have been this size. I mean, come on, look at that. Look at that. 9.7 inches. 11 inches, night, and yeah, come on. He's 11 inches tall. Well, I think that's going to do it for the hunt. I will see you here in a bit. It's a wrap. We're done. Toy hunt is over. Walmart and Target, two stops today, and they did not let me down. Let me say that. Walmart was nice, saw some stuff. Unfortunately, the Hot Wheels were atrocious, but I did actually get that cleaned up, and that was just annoying to me. I don't understand what happened to the cards. There was so bad, bent, torn, and I mean, I just literally, it's almost like they got run over by the truck, which could have been happening. I don't know, it could have happened. But yeah, it was nice. Target, though, was for the big win. Legends out the, yeah, Legends, Joe's, yeah. Had some Black Series stuff there. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy. That Blue Beetle, like, statue, oh, that looks so cool. But, hey, you let me know what you saw during the hunt. But, boom. Got him. Ever since, I know my buddy Jared, he picked this up, and Kent Poole has seen it. This is the first time I've seen this. And, yeah, I wanted this one. And this one, I'm thinking about doing an unboxing and weathering, because he's got scratches and stuff, which are really, really cool. But we may be able to do something else. Got some neat little blast effects. So I need to get him out of the box and take a look at him. But we may be able to make him look a little better. So stay tuned, because that may happen. I also picked up the tuned 83 Silverado in green. And I found the 83 Silverado, but this one has the card all messed up, but that's okay. But I like these tuned. I mean, I've got the tuned Charger that I keep right here. So, yeah, let's go ahead and crack this one open. Let's see what it looks like out of the box. Look at that. That is so cool. I like it. I like it. We're going to put him next to the tuned Charger, and let's get the green one out. Green one, I really like the green one. The green one is really, really cool. I like them both, but let me get that. These are just so neat. I need to take the, so I'm going to put the green one next to the Charger, and I'm going to put this one next to the Malibu, because they sort of go together. But yeah, right there.
boom, we got some cars on the dash. But guys, that's it for the hunt. I really hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments. I really enjoy getting out doing these. It's a beautiful day. You know what I'll be doing. I'm going to go out and get the motorcycle and hit the road. Also, do me a favor and head over to my buddy Kentpool Collects. He's getting close to 10K. So if you're watching this, head over to his channel. Give him a sub. I'd appreciate it because he's awesome. Love what he does. He's what you see on the camera is what you see in real life. He is one of the most humble and kind people that I know. And I'm proud to call him my friend. So head over there, check his stuff out, give him a sub. Let's get him over 10K. I'd really appreciate it. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, if you enjoy it, do me a favor and consider hitting that subscribe button. But make sure if you do subscribe to turn notifications on. That way you'll know when I drop videos. Also, click on the more in the description. You'll see all the links to my social media and anything else like Kent Pool's YouTube channel, as well as products and things that I review. If I do review videos or when I do review videos, I'll put links to all that. But you have to hit more and see everything. But hit me up on the socials. Let's have a chat about toys or whatever you want to chat about. And finally, please, as always, remember, toys refreshes your soul, and I'll see you next time.